Alright guys, it's time for a new PC build, and this time with a budget of 500 euros. Okay, so 500 bucks is an interesting budget for a PC, as you can get a PC which is stronger than a very budget-oriented PC, but is still not being that much more expensive than a console. So all the prices in this video are based on the cheapest prices from the Tweakers Price Watch from the 19th of November. So for the processor, we've gone for an Intel, namely the Intel i3-6100. This is a very budget-oriented CPU, which retails for only 120 euros. It has a base clock frequency of 3.7 GHz. But you might think, 2 cores is too little for gaming. But the i3 has hyper-threading, which means it has 4 threads. So Windows sees it as a quad-core processor. For the motherboard, we've got the MSI H110M Eco. It's just a very basic motherboard, but it will get the job done. It features 2 DDR4 RAM slots and an HDMI, VGA and DVI port. This motherboard also features 6 USB 2.0 and 4 USB 3.1 ports. And as it retails for only 50 euros, it's the best motherboard you can get for this price. For the RAM, we've got 1 8GB stick from G-Skill Aegis. We've got just 1 stick of RAM, because then you can later upgrade to 16GB. This RAM stick also has a great price, it's only 40 euros. As power supply, we've got the Corsair VS450. It's a 450 watts power supply, which is very reliable. It's not modular, but you can't expect a modular power supply for this price. This power supply is 80+, which means it's efficient. It also sort of means that it's reliable. And it only retails for 36 euros. For the storage, we've got a 1TB SSD from Toshiba. This is plenty of storage for all your games and your photos and your videos. If you want, you can also add an SSD to put your operating system on. This will add a lot of speed to your PC, but it will bring the cost up to a bit over 500 euros. As case for this PC, we've chosen the Bitphoenix Comrade. It's a nice budget case for only 33 euros. The quality of this case is quite good, and it also has a lot of space for cable management. And in this case, you can fit 3 SSDs and 3 HDDs. It also has a nice added feature, namely the dust filters in front of the fan ports. And last but not least, for the graphics card, we've got the MSI GeForce GTX 1050 Ti OC. This is a 4GB graphics card, which retails for only 155 euros. With this GPU, you will be able to play almost all the AAA titles in medium to high settings at around 60 FPS. If you're playing lighter games, for example Minecraft or CSGO, you will get even higher frames per second. So that's it for this video, I hope it was helpful to you. If you've got ideas for future videos, put them in the comments down below. If you liked this video, of course like it. If you didn't like it, dislike it. And I hope to see you all in the next video.